Saganaki. I've cooked this a few times on here, but never just the original version. So I use olive oil in a non-stick pan on medium high. You don't want it too hot because the olive oil will just smoke and the non-stick pan allows you to keep it loose like that. Really fresh lemon, dried oregano, and hit it with lemon right at the end.